I feel like I haven't been vlogging as much, even though I feel so busy. I am so crazy busy, and yet I lay in bed at 10 or 11 o'clock at night, and I'm like, what did I do all day? What did I get done? Ah! It's like the worst case of Groundhog Day. It's crazy. And I know everyone is like, ah, it's all crazy. There's, of course, some great things out of this. I've loved being with my kids and making memories and having everyone home. It's fantastic. But then I'm like, can you stop following me around? Mom's on timeout in her room. But it's been crazy. I feel like we're so busy with schoolwork because there's so many of them that are still in school. We're like, school, school. They're like bouncing to one kid, to the other kid, to one kid, to the other. It's like never ending. And they only have like a couple hours of schoolwork. And then I make sure everyone reads and I make sure everyone has outside time and some kind of a craft or activity. And then again, I'm like, what did I do all day? I did finally start planting my garden, which is awesome. So I tilled, Will helped me till it. I had some starters and I bought some plants. So I got all the rows together. I planted almost half of everything yesterday. So then the rest will be today. So that's exciting. I love, 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 love gardening. I love being outside. And the weather's actually been great. Today it's a little overcast and a little sprinkly here and there. But it's been great weather. We have trampolines in the front yard and in the backyard. We had this huge tent. Like, we have kids going on a bike ride. Like, we walk over to Olympus and run around the track, or they play lacrosse or something. So it's been great. So it's just, when is this going to end? It's like, I feel like it's never, there's like no end in sight. But I did hear, we're in Utah, so I did hear that Governor Herbert said they are going to open the national parks, and Utah's got like 5 or something. Like, we've got, and I'm like, hallelujah. But then I'm thinking, can we stay at a hotel? Like, isn't that off limits? Like, I'm so confused. But at least that's open, and there are some other hikes that we've done that's outside. But I'm like, what else can we do? We need, so I think they're going to slowly start opening stuff like in phases or levels or something. But I'm like, please, people are going stir crazy around here. Ugh. So I just finished cross guarding and I head on over to this elementary school that offers free lunches for kids. And it's an awesome program. The whole Granite School District does it. And there's only a few schools that are available for the kids from elementary, junior high, and high school to go and pick up lunches. And then in the bag, they have food for the next day for breakfasts as well. So it's not like yesterday there was these barbecue sandwiches. My kids didn't eat any of the sandwiches, but loved the muffins and loved the fruit. They had apples and then they had these snap peas and they had chocolate milk. So they do love a lot of it. And then whatever the kids don't eat, we just give to our chickens. So we are like zero waste. And my chickens will eat anything, so they love it too, a little change. So here we are at this pretty popular program. They make like 500 or 600 meals, and I think they get more and more every day. So after I cross, I just come by here and you don't even get out of your car. So the ladies know me so well that they already know that I get 6 lunches, which is nice. So they'll like see me, like, actually I know the main gal here. She's actually my cousin Julie. So I just pull up, she sees that it's me, she grabs the bags and gives them to me through the car window. We never touch or are close to each other. So it's not just for low-income families. It's for everybody in the district, for people to make sure that no kids are going hungry, and that it's nice for a change. Like, I'm not making so many meals. And again, a lot of times they don't eat that main sandwich. Well, half the time they do. It's just a change for us. So it's nice. All right. There's Julie. She's getting me some food. Hello, ladies. 6, please.
6.
And no milks today.
All right, so there they are. There's the bags. We'll open them when we get home to see what kind of treasures we have today.
All right, let's see. What's in that? Ooh, nice.
Fruit.
I actually save a bunch of these, and then the next morning I make fresh squeezed orange juice, but Jackson loves those. Bagel, sour cream. I'm not sure if a lot of the kids would eat that. Oh, this is the...
This is the chicken sandwich. This is actually the one of the really good meals that the kids will eat. So that's not bad, huh?
It's not too.
All right, let's launch it, Robbie.
Okay, don't get another one.
Nice. Okay. Here you go. Launch.
A bow tie.
Yep, launch. Need to move. Nice. Okay. Launch. That cracker's gonna go get destroyed. Yeah. Okay. Launch.
Launch a cracker.
Nice.
That one is that far.
Okay, you can try that one again.
Robbie, do. Robbie, look at mom and do it again. Do.
Robbie,
look at mom. Robbie, look at mom. Another adventure. We are kind of up by the U, University of Utah. We are going on a hike. It's called the Living Room Hike. It's got a pretty steep elevation. It's considered moderate, but it's, well, the sun just came out, but it's been raining, but it's not too muddy. But all the rocks, well, not all the rocks, but there's a lot of rocks that are in the formation of couches and chairs and overlooks the valley, so this should be fun. But they are already way in front of me. And Robbie and Dad are way behind me. But we just began.
Look how pretty that is.
What? I love how Gavin wore his boots. Because he thought it was going to be super muddy. And it's not. Look how pretty.
Look how beautiful this is.
Tons of wildflowers. Robbie. Oh, we're already getting drinks. Here we go. Well, I lost everybody. Gavin's in front of me. No one's behind me. It's just me and nature. If it's summer or even like above 75 degrees, I mean, it's straight sun. There's no shade here. So though it's beautiful, it'll be really, really hot. You hear that? It's starting to rain. Just sprinkle. Great view.
Made the turn. The last switch back. Heading towards the lookout.
We have made it! There's some chairs for the living room hike.
Okay, this is actually pretty sick.
Here's the a little love seat. There's some more right there. There's some more right here.
Look how cool this chair is with the armrests. Look at that one too.
First one. He is loving this. But look at this. There's Redview Gardens right up over there. University of Utah. That's where Will and Jackson graduated right there. There's the... Where's the football? Oh, there's the football stadium right behind it. Then downtown, airport. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Hey, guys. Woo, woo.
Coming back down the trail.
We finished our hike. We are at Thirst. And Tyler is here and Will is here. So we're going to see both of them. They're supposed to get off work at, what time is it? 4:30, I thought. I thought 4:30. I think it is 4:30 though. But I hurry and text them. But I still see their car and I haven't seen them come out. So hopefully we see them in there.
Oh, you look so cute. You finally got your Thirst shirt.
Yeah, I'm still doing training.
That's okay. We just finished a hike.
You survived. We did the living room hike though.
Hi, honey.
Willy Wonka.
Look at this. Bright, crazy sun, and it is pouring rain. Oh, it's just letting up. Honey, you're fine. You're fine. We had to put the training wheels back on for a little bit because he just would not even practice. He gets a little nervous in the training wheels. Hey, keep pedaling. Nana's going to come out and see you. So we wanted to get to Nana's house so he can go get a sucker. Watch for your biking. Watch for your riding. There you go.
What are you guys doing?
I'm going to sleep.
Okay, you going to sleep out here? Yeah. Brought all the stuffed animals?
I'm going to slumber
party.
Have a slumber party? Awesome. Okay, now it's past 10 o'clock. So good night, all. Brigham, turn the phone off.
Okay, good morning. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. All the boys were awake already. I'm thinking it was cold last night. All right, how did it go last night, guys?
It was so cold.
So cold. So who was in the jacuzzi? Who was in the tent with you?
Me, Preston, Robbie.
And that's all I saw, but then who joined you?
Jackson, Will, and Nathan. And then they left like an hour later.
Well, no, because they came in like around 11. Oh. And I thought you said they left at 4. Did you guys love it?
Yeah.
Was it so fun? Yeah. Was it too cold?
Too cold.
I had 3 big blankets.
And I was saying we should put an extension cord out there and put like my heater blanket off of my king bed. But now they're in the jacuzzi trying to warm up. But it was still fun, huh?
Yeah. Oh, wait. More?
Brigham was on a bike ride and said, I found a tramp that said for free. So what did they do?
It's so nice.
They brought another tramp home.
We take
it. So now we have 2 tramps in our front yard.
Yeah. One in the back.
Brigham, what are you doing?
Zoom.
For what? For student council meeting.
And then nice. Let's have Dallas.
Hey, Robbie, where are we off to?
School.
We're going to go to a drive-by and see who?
My teachers.
Your preschool teachers? Oh my gosh, are you so excited?
Yeah.
And maybe in other cars we'll see our friends.
Like Jimmer?
Maybe. Let's go see.
But lean your hand up. Lean your hand up. So don't even grab it.
How are you doing, Robbie? Cool.
Whoa.
Okay, now
look at all that stuff. All right. What did you get back there? Fishy crackers? Well, don't eat those fishy crackers. It might be for an experiment. They gave us some springtime activities and a science experiment to try at home. So don't eat anything, okay? Let's wait till we get home so I can read all the instructions.
Can I eat this?
Okay, you can eat that. Was it fun to see your teachers?
Yeah.
Awesome.
He's trying to watch his phone. Okay. Nathan, Tyler, enough. Robbie, come on out.
He likes it though.
I don't think so.
All right, we're out here on the golf course with Will and Tyler. We are playing a scramble format because we have 1 set of clubs. And due to the COVID-19, they want us to make sure we keep up with our pace of play, but also minimize our interactions with other people and stuff. So we're choosing the best shot of the 3 of us and then bringing everybody else's ball up to that one, hitting the next shot. So. Oh, hit the stick. Hey, you bladed it. All right.
I didn't get it. That's better. Saddle.
It's good speed. Come on, baby. Oh, died.
It's always right every time.
It's all right. It's a timing thing. We'll get it figured. Okay. It's all right. Come on. Oh, drop. Yeah. That a boy.
It's all right.
Hit. Heads up, 4! Not bad. That'll work. There's good touch. Come on. Yeah, we'll count it. Because it's got that shallow cut.
Oh, baby. Go. Oh my gosh! Oh my.
All right, hole number 9. the water shot. Green on the other side. What's our distance? Did you find out? 132. Oh, Gary, Gary, Gary.
Good power, Will. Just right.
You're on.
Good job, babe.
You're over at least.